Late evening on the 1st of May. The twilight May, the time of love. Meltingly called the turtle dove. Where rich and sweet pine woods lay. Whispered of love, the moss is frail. The flowering tree has sweetly lied. The rose's fragrant sigh replied to love songs of the nightingale. It's beautiful, right?
Yeah. It's really nice.
You know he died the night before his wedding?
Who?
Carol Heinrich Mache, the 19th century poet whose poem I just read.
Oh, yeah?
He did? I mean, isn't that romantic? He was only 25.
Maybe. I kind of feel like he was just another straight white dude from the 1800s.
Well, actually, it's come out recently he might have been bisexual.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he was like my hero and my first guy crush. I mean, I used to come by here and just sit by the cherry trees and read his poetry for hours until it felt like I could hear his voice.
Do you know who my first guy crush was? You. You were my first everything. What is that?
It's nothing.
You've got something. What have you got?
Don't worry about it. It's nothing. Do you remember that poem I read you earlier?
Yeah, I remember.
So every May 1st, people will come to this park to visit his statue.
Yeah.
To kiss under the cherry trees. Yeah. All in honor of that poem.
So that's what this is? Some kind of conspiracy among Czech romantics?
Something like that.
Mm-hmm. Look, there are a couple now. Maybe they'll kiss.
This is the rhythm of the night. The night. Oh yeah. The rhythm of the night. This is the rhythm of my life. My life. Oh yeah. The rhythm of my life.
Long day.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. What are you thinking about?
Nothing.
Nothing? How are you feeling?
A little bit tired.
Mm-hmm.
I think I'm a little bit drunk.
Is everything all right?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. But maybe I should just sleep at home tonight.
Okay. I mean, you can always sleep here, you know?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah?
I feel a little sick.
Okay.
I don't want to be a burden, like...
Yeah, I suppose that's fine.
I'll text you, though.
Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah?
I'll see you tomorrow, though. First of May, the twilight May, the time of love, meltingly called the turtle dove, where rich and sweet pine woods lay.
What the fuck?
Oh shit. Fuck.
What is happening?
I can explain.
What the fuck are you doing?
I can explain. Okay, look. Let me explain.
I've just found your fucking book.
Oh fuck.
Over me?
Why are you reading that?
Fucking statue over me. You're fucking getting hard to a statue over me.
So?
I love you.
I know.
Yeah? But why are you wanking to a fucking statue then?
But it's different.
Yeah?
What can it give you that I can't give you? Why don't you write poetry for me?
Why have I never written you any poems? What would I write about? Feelings? Expressions? Romance? Fantasy? When have you ever given any of that to me?
I am romantic.
Yeah.
Where is all this coming from?
That's rich. That's really fucking rich. You know, look, I could have told you this earlier, but when we met, it felt like you at least tried. But recently, where's any of that been? I mean, you? Romantic, really. Give me a fucking break. Look, kiss me in public. Dance with me. I mean, write me poetry. You have to show me that you want me. It can't just be all me until we're on your fucking couch.
I do want you.
Yeah, you say that, but I don't feel it.
I do.
Not enough.
Love is here. Do you feel it? Feel the love. What is love?